out here cruising around on the iron. So every time I jump on the Harley, I feel like I've already completed all the modifications on it and everything. So the actual feeling of jumping on it is not like it used to be. Like, oh my gosh, my beautiful, it's still beautiful, but my new to me beautiful custom motorcycle. So now, since this bike is like a platform to where you can do all kinds of different things to it, I feel myself looking for things to do. And I want to start taking some of the mods off that I put on and switching them for other things, like I did the signal lights in the front, the blinkers. So I'm like pretty much feeling like I'm done building this as far as the modifications go, minus the motor. So I don't know, drop me a comment and let me know if there's anything else you feel like I should do to my iron. You gotta kind of really be cognizant of these drivers getting off work, because everybody's just trying to get home or get something to eat or do whatever they haven't been able to do for the past 8 hours or however long they've been at work. So they're not looking for riders. Them. Looks like we got another rider up here. Nice bike, man. Yeah. Pretty good, pretty good.
Better rim.
Yeah. That looks badass. Yeah. Good looking out, man. Be safe, man. Be safe. Yep. I like that, man. Shit. How long you had it for?
2014.
Damn. Nice. Man. For sure, for sure. Got this street bug trying to leave me. I'm not letting him go. I was talking this cat at the light. He's a pretty cool cat. Guys, well, thanks for watching. I think I'm gonna end it right here while this guy pulls out in front of me. Craziness. Thanks for watching once again. Here's a quick look at her. Go ahead and drop me a comment in the comment section and let me know if there's things that I'm missing as far as customization. items that I may have overlooked, but after seeing that street bob, I think I know what I have to do. So let's see what I come up with. Stay tuned for more.